We are off. I think we're gonna see Fox.
Yeah, that's Pocholata's like true main, so. But he's got several others.
Oh, Mario, nice.
Secondary, okay.
Is this Ally versus Larry Learn?
Hey, looks like we're taking the game one to Smashville. Let's see what we got.
Alrighty. See back air? Yeah.
Back air.
Watch lots of foxes jabs.
Down air.
That's it. I think he always goes for those the lasers just to get some free percentage.
All fox mains do that, dude.
Yeah.
You got Pocholata going for the air. Up air, side B. We're going for those aerial attacks.
What I see Poncho do a lot, I know Commander does it too. They do up air, and if they miss, as soon as they land, they throw out an up tilt. And they go, they keep repeating. Oh my god!
Up B will take the stock.
We take those.
I don't think I've seen that ever.
No, I've seen Commander do it several times, but I mean, I believe this is Poncho's first time.
Yeah, it is.
Oh my god, I thought we were going to see a fair futsal drag down. Dash attack. Oh, get back to him. This isn't work because he has 69. Alright, Nora needs to hurry up and close the stock as fast as he can. Pull one. He did it. Short now? Enigma? Four quarter. No. The other one. No. Four quarter, it's okay. Rob? Huh? Rob?
Yeah.
Ouch. You should have done something.
I picked up, I got the edge.
Oh,
alright, so catching up.
A lot of people don't know how to punish Fox's up B. I mean, it's pretty punishable. You have a lot of time to react, to think up of something. You don't want to let them recover for free. You want to pressure as much as you can.
Up tilt, we'll take the stock. Monday? Es la raqueta, güey.
Sí, pero...
Es la maldición.
Oh, sí. Hubieran puesto mejor a 7X, ¿va? ¿Eh?
Era Hoshi siempre.
¿Hoshi siempre? ¿Te tocaba contra ti o qué?
Sí. La tercera ronda en todos los torneos. Hasta allá también.
Pinche City feo.
Oh, so we got some Lylat action going on here.
Oh, I hate the stage.
This is a stage that a lot of people ban.
I always ban it.
Me too.
Always. I don't like it.
Me neither.
I mean, maybe that's the wrong way.
Okay, we are seeing Nor going at with a bunch of up tilts, and Poncho's already at 63. See, there he goes again with the up tilts.
Oh my god. If Nor can keep this up at a steady pace and not let Poncho come up with his combos, I see him taking this game, a possible counterpick coming from Poncho, because this looks pretty dominant so far. I mean, it's too early to tell, but still. Oh, nice. I like his use of Nair to break out of the combos. Oh, nice. Okay. An up tilt. There we go, an up air.
See, Poncho's learning now, and he's trying to bring this back. Trying to bring it back with those up tilts.
Oh, that's going to kill.
Up air, we'll take it. At this point now, Nor can easily answer back with something. Let's see what he chooses to answer back with. Down throw.
Oh my god, he went for it all.
That was a real gutsy move for Nor.
Well, can I get an up smash? Up smash always works. It's Mario. Oh, my boy. I like it because he doesn't air dodge too much. So, I mean, he did take a lot of damage trying to land, but still, he's already there. He's already safe. He can still bring this back. It's Mario. Oh, nice.
I think one up air is going to do it. Up air, up B, up tilt, something will do it at this point.
Oh, and already a death percentage.
Oh man, this is looking like a two stock for Poncho. Oh. Tried to go for the up B, but he missed it.
Up smash!
Oh,
there
up smash!
Let's go.
Let's see if Nora can bring this back. It's gonna be difficult, but nothing Mario can
there
do.
There we go. He's at up tilt percentage. You get minimum 3-4 up tilts, depending on how good his DI is. Oh my god.
Oh!
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, all right.
We got a lot of up tilts happening from Nora.
Nice. He didn't fall for the up airs anymore. He's pretty much at a percentage. Poncho would have to get a really good read to punish with an up tilt.
Oh,
nice. Oh, that's
a
kill.
That's unfortunate.
Nice. That was good. That was good.
Yeah, it was.
I stay as Poncho on there.
Hey, you were getting manhandled in the beginning.
Oh, right. I was trying to, I'm like, okay, you know, I'm just gonna box him and down smash. And I was like, okay, that was a bad idea.
Good stuff, good stuff.